He's a clown.
Ocho Cinco's a clown. Send him to the hood.
What you gotta say about Evelyn? A message to Evelyn? What you gonna tell her? She a clown too?
Cause she probably had fun of them first.
Oh man.
Talk about it.
See the show. She aggressive.
What you gonna do with that?
I'm about to Ocho Cinco over this.
Ocho Cinco, that's a silly young man right there. You should have just stayed Chad Johnson from the beginning.
First of all, your mother gave your name Chad Johnson.
Once the Ocho Cinco thing started, you became a different person, bro.
You in trouble now. Now all of a sudden you back to your government Chad name? Johnson. Come on, man. Tango, keep it real.
What you think about Ocho Cinco? Ever.
I mean, at the end of the day, you a man. Like, you around here f***ing with these black bitches, and excuse me, I mean, it for female bitches, but.
Everybody knows that these men just look at each other's for their strength and inspiration to do their best, not some scallop on the sidelines.
I'm pretty sure if that wasn't in the limelight, nobody would have never known. It would just been another situation.
He could just add other numbers now. He could be Ocho Cinco, Nueve, yes. Big Passion, check her album out.
Silver lining, baby, because every cloud has a silver lining.
She's a good rapper, right? I listen to her music, but she got this bullshit dick.
Check it out, man. Urban, what is it?
Urban Daily.